What's up, rock stars? This is April, your 2012 Rat Rock Girl, and this is your Rat Rock News. By now, I think everybody in New Jersey has heard about Wes from Puddle of Mud's erratic behavior at their show at Starland Ballroom this past Friday. And the craziness didn't stop there. Turns out he was on a flight to Los Angeles after the show and caused a huge fight with a flight attendant because she refused to serve him more liquor because he was too drunk. Well, the fight got so bad that they had to do an emergency landing in Texas, and Wes was arrested. Looks like Wes is gonna end up back in jail because he's on probation. Better cut out the drinking, buddy. Seems everybody's concerned about Billy Joe Armstrong from Green Day's health since he was rushed to the hospital on September 2nd in Italy, causing them to cancel a show. Turns out he had some gastric problems and has since been released from the hospital and is doing well. Plus, he has plenty of time to recover before their performance on September 21st at the iHeart Music Festival in Las Vegas. Feel better, Billy. All right, fellow Halestorm fans, I have big news. Turns out Lizzie and the boys are going to be headlining their own tour, and the whole thing is going to be sponsored by Jägermeister. The tour kicks off on November 8th in Mobile, Alabama, and we're gonna get to see them here in Jersey on December 29th at the Wellmont Theater in Montclair. I can't wait! This is April, your 2012 Rat Rock Girl, and that was your Rat Rock News. Join me and the Rat Pack this Sunday at the Stone Pony for The Offspring. See you guys there.